All right, here we go. Northbound coming up Main 1. This is the first train in about 4 hours. It's coming up Main 1. No sign of 361 with the 911. So hopefully he's not lined on 2 and we get blocked here, but it's a very good chance. So we'll see. Anyways, here we go. Better be over here anyways. My car is over here, so in the event this guy should stop, won't be too big an issue, but here we go. I'm going to feature it on auto racks. Truck frames, yeah. Auto parts boxcars, 100%, but auto racks, not too much. There's not too much that I can think of to cover with auto racks. They're just too commonplace. It's not like there's a wide variety of them. They're more or less all the same. Well, there you go. I might cover a couple of those ones with the newer logo, but other than that, that's probably going to be about it for that when it comes to auto racks. And here comes our DPU. Mid-train DPU. The new rebuilds like that, yeah, there's gonna be probably a good hour on that once we get to that point. little bit rare one. Oh, there's another one. Those two Conrail ones, I'll probably feature those a little bit. Those are a little more rare.
But here goes M204 North on one.